Hey everybody, it's Mama J, and I am here with a Funko soda opening. I actually have a few different sodas that you're going to see me open randomly. I'm not going to do maybe I'll do a small series of soda openings, but nothing like Ketons of Fun, so make sure you get over there and watch them. I know at the time of filming, I think they just dropped 17, so part 17. They're opening like 201 sodas, okay? I'm moving these meaty. Alright, so anyways, today I am going to open, let's do Hopper. Alright, so Hopper is the one we're going to open. He is limited to 9,000. I don't know, I've had him for a little bit, I believe. By looking at the little picture, the chase would be him with a hat on. So it'd be kind of cool to have, okay? But as most of you know, I usually don't keep these. We'll see what we get. Okay. I just enjoy opening them. That's why I don't like the ones that don't have a piece count, and I don't like the ones that don't have a chase. You know, like some of the Freddies and stuff. Alright, so that's off. Alright, so we got our 9,000 Hopper. I'm gonna pull the body bag out. Okay. I'm gonna close it up. We're going to do a little Ketons. Be a chase, be a chase, be a chase. We're going to open this one up. And it is just a common. But he's really cool. Look at him. He's eating donut, drinking his coffee. So 1 in 7,500. Still kind of limited. Kind of limited for Funko anymore. That's pretty awesome. So we did get just the common Hopper. But let me know, did you buy any of these? Have you scored the chase? let me know. Are you excited for season 5 of Stranger Things? Have we waited long enough? How much longer will it be? All right. Don't forget, leave that comment, and we will see you in the next one. Bye!